Governor Henry McMaster wants state health officials to find ways to allow visitors back into nursing homes. He said restricting visitation to nursing homes and assisted living facilities back in March was a heartbreaking necessity. Now McMaster is calling on DHEC to develop guidelines to allow for at least limited visitation in these facilities.